Welcome back, everybody. This is Red Halo here, and we're playing more Enter the Gungeon. Last time we played the gun game with the hunter, and we died in this room. Oh my gosh. If you haven't seen the episode, go. You need to see this room. It's unbelievable how, like, they would put some kind of room like that in the game. It's stupid beyond anything you could possibly imagine. Anyway, let's go ahead and get going. We're playing as the Marine this time. And we have 9 hegemony credits, which I'm going to go check our little area up over here to see if there's anything we can buy. We can't buy sunglasses, can't buy whatever that was, and can't buy that. We need more hegemony credits. So let's go ahead on down. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I'm playing Gungeon. Gotta turn my volume down a hair there. Alrighty, and let's start up here. Always nice playing as the Marine. As long as you can get some decent stuff early on, you don't have to rely on getting decent stuff though for the first couple floors, because your starting pistol is just so good. But, of course, you want good stuff. But, like I said, don't have to rely on it. We gotta take out these. Yep, kill yourself. That works for me. Woo! That was intense in that room. Done with this room already. We are flying already. It's amazing how far I've come since I first started playing this game. Yeah, hurt yourself there, bud. You hit that yourself. You totally know you did. Oh, we got hit. I saw that coming. And did we get hit again? Yeah, we did. My gosh, this room. This room. Lots of money in that room, but got hit. Lost our mojo there. That wasn't cool. Lost our piece of armor, too. Over here, bud. Not a key! Get a key in a brown chest. Of course it is. Of course it is. First chest, brown chest. Wouldn't be Gungeon without a brown chest, right? You know what? Come here, bud. There we go. Now we blow it up. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Very good. Didn't even have to blow up that thing. I was trying to, but didn't have to. 47 bullets, what we got in here. This is the map, don't want it. What? Ring of Miserly Protection? No idea what that does. There's also no keys here, so that is a bummer. Because that's what I was looking for. Do have 2 keys though, so that's not the end of the world. Dude. You gotta be on point with that shooting. Blue chest. So we're gonna open this. And we got some table tech something. Table tech sun. Oh, that's actually great. I've used it before. I like it. I like the table tech stuff, regardless of what other people say. Which they say it's kind of not that good, but I like it. Cause boom. And now we get to shoot his butt. Can do it again. Yeah, what I say. You guys don't know about me. And it's a long stun too. So very good for large rooms that we don't necessarily think we're gonna be able to take care of. I'm not gonna buy that thing. That's in there. The rings are usually not that good anyway. Let's save the money for some stuff that we really want. And anyway, I'm going to open this. I know I shouldn't, but we opened it anyway. Regular shotgun. Sure. It's not really that good, but I mean, we're going to go fight the boss with our starting pistol. So here we go. And it's the Gatling Gull, which I hate. And it looks like he's not affected by our friend the stun. Table tech stun does not affect him. It's good to know for future. See? Does not work. Yep, just stay away. This is a bit of a problem area. Oh crap, right there! Yes, we got hit. Damn it, should not have head over there. That was a problem. Why'd I do that? Just need to stay away. Oh my gosh, got hit again. This boss is not that tough. I just seem to have problems with him. This is where we get the shotgun out. Stay away. Stay away. My nose itches. Die already. Golly. Got hit twice there. Not too happy about it. We did get itchy trigger finger, which I like. Alrighty, so off we go. I like how we're starting to finally know what like certain items are, and we don't have to go looking into our Amonomicon. Alright, well, not a great first floor. Not really. But maybe we'll make up for it on this floor. No. Apart from the start there, was awful. Already got hit. But having the itchy trigger finger with our starting pistol early on is going to be nice. Doesn't go through ammo that fast, so that's nice. Very nice. Lost that piece of armor already, though. Not happy about that. Just poor playing. Poor playing. Ooh, you were shooting fast there, bud. I don't remember you shooting that fast. Or don't die. Okay. Thought it took a whole clip and that was it. But nope. We need to save our shotgun ammo for later, so I'm not using it right now. I don't really need to use it right now. Hoo-yah. Oh, we gotta go all the way around. That elevator guy needs so much stuff that, like, we gotta just one day find out what he wants and just give it to him. Even though it's not something necessarily that I wanna do. Woo! Get around! Get around! Good, good. Good, we took him out. Got right there for us. Thank you, bud. Get out of there. Get out of there. Woo. Alright, we got it. Table stuck, son. Very nice. Very nice. There is the shop over here. Let's go see what we got. Hopefully it's good this time because last time was awful. Got the key. I'll just pick that up. Everything else is garbage. That really sucks again, but what can I say? Sometimes it's bad. That room was nice and simple, though. Dude, going through these guys. Very nice. And we got a brown chest, which is not a bad chest. Yes, it's not good. Open you up. Alien sidearm sucks, but, I mean, let's use it. Why not? Why not use it for now? Actually, you know what? We're just gonna continue with the marine sidearm. You're good. Let's open you up. Okay, RPG's not that great. It's not. You know what I want is that four shooter gun again. It was amazing. Tearing up enemies. RPG though, not good. We do have a map dude over here. But he is. Yes, I will help you out with the map. Sure thing, here you go. Let's go look for everything else. We shot the shotgun a few times, that's it? Yep. I'm not too happy with our gun selection just yet. But we haven't used really any of it, so we're just gonna get ammo for it. Wow, I missed like all of the shots there. Okay, woo! Ghost there, you were giving me some trouble. Giving me a little trouble there, Ghost. Just a little. We'll get to the point where we're gonna be good enough, I think, beating basically the first couple bosses immediately. That's what we're looking to go, just being that good. Loot chest, can't open it. Don't have a key, that sucks. And we're done with the map. You're a good one. We need to make our map bigger since we're here. Yeah, there we go, good. Hi, bud. I have indeed given you the whole completed map. And here you go, and what did you give me? Hexagon, yes, sir. I like the hexagon. It's good for bosses. So we're gonna use it. And what do you know? It's the Gorgon. I'm just gonna go over this real quick. Stay away. Oh, blank. Good. Missed that shot completely. That was sad. Alright, don't even know where you are. That's okay, let's just stay away. I don't want to get that poison. Good, we're doing alright. We're doing alright. Done, and we got that flawless. Very well done. This hexagon's great. What is this? Fortune's favor. Use for luck. Let's use it and see what happens. Don't know. I don't know. But you know what we're gonna do for now? Take this. Use it. Take this. Get the ammo, hexagon. Now we got this thing. I don't know what it does, but we're gonna take it. Hexagon though, whew, it's good. Love myself that hexagon. Well, the way that sounds, it shoots, it's nice. So it's a good gun. Thank you, map guy. Sometimes you give us crap, but today that's not exactly true. Ooh, that was toughy. I need to take out you. Yes, good. There we go. Very nice. can still use our starting pistol here. This room is interesting. We need to basically be on point here. Nice! Get away from me! That was really close, bud. Oh, of course. I saw it coming at the last second there, and I was like, I'm not gonna get it. That sucked. Looks like we're like a cyborg. It's kind of cool. And when I say kind of cool, I mean really cool. Woo, get away from that. Ammo, we need that, so. No! Get out of here. Good. Alright. Actually, we don't need it. What am I saying? I hope the rat doesn't take it. And the rat was taking it! Fuck you! Fuck you! Just so you can't take it. Ha! I just don't want him to take it. That's how much I hate him. Alright. Off. Yay! That's what I wanted. Go straight. Good. There's no cart there. That was interesting. Don't want you guys getting on these. Damn it, they got on them. Take out the guy who's not on one. Woo, we're getting hit a lot. Actually, shoot him, please. Thank you. Again, don't want him to have it. Okay, that was intense. Nice. Die! Woohoo! That was close. Can we? Okay, what just happened? Oh, good. It's still there. Whew, I'm like, where? Where is it? I have no idea. I just did it anyway. Get the key. Everything else in there has been garbage lately. Okay, that was close. Ha, you don't get to go under that thing. Not today, buddy. He doesn't get to go hide under the ground. No! We gotta keep using our table tech some more. Maybe he will come back? Can't guarantee it just yet. Get as close as you can to me. I took care of you, though. Alrighty. Very good. We got lots of money. Lots of bullets. Close. Ooh, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. Yep, get over here. Shoot that guy. Ooh, do not get hit by that. Green chest. 1 second, green chest. You're good.
Oh, I love the proton backpack.
I love it. All right, let's go ahead over here. What is this? Oh, it's one of those challenge rooms. I like the challenge room. I think for the challenge room, we will go with the shotgun. Oh, yes, this is gonna be tough. Good. What is that? Wow, okay. Barrel. Oh, does this shoot the fish?
I think it does.
That's a fun game. This is a fun weapon. I like this weapon. Okay, so we have one key. There's a blue chest over there and another blue chest, which is stuck in a room that we need to use a key to get into. So, I don't know. Ooh, we got hit there. Okay, that guy I want to take out. Ooh, and we're getting hit a lot. There we go. Woo-hoo! We're getting hit a lot. Not too happy about it. Let's go see what we have in here. I think there was hearts. There was not. There is, however, armor. So we'll take the armor. I say go open the blue chest. Because we only have one key. And we have to open the blue chest. And if, like, we want to use our key. Because the other key would just get us into a room with the chest. We tested it. Yes, we did. Okay. That is not what I was looking for. So, let me just... It was a blank in a blue chest. Which we can't open because we need... two keys. That's nuts, really. Alright, well...
looks good.
Actually, proton backpack. Proton backpack's amazing. And it's this guy, so this actually works for me. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Alright, we're almost done here. Woo! Just stay far away. We're almost done with this. And we did it. No, wait, what? Oh my gosh, that's absolutely amazing. There we go. Whew. I was about to say, if we lost, if we got hit there, that would have been just absolutely amazing. What is this? Falcon cannon. Interesting. Alright, well, we used all of our proton backpacks, so you pick that up, and we got another flawless. I'm very happy. I don't know, the Vulcan cannon must just, look at the bullets, it must be just a crazy, oh, what are they called? Gatling guns, basically. I'm excited. Fourth floor. We got lots of health. Well, we need more red hearts, but we have lots of containers. Plus, we've got two... what do you call them? So, I'm gonna start using, like, the shotgun. Okay, buddy. Okay. Nice kickback. The shotgun. Knockback. You're not gonna trick me like that. Cool. Going through this shotgun quite a bit. Tried not going over the steps, but how do you like shotgun? How do you like it? Got a blank. Good. I'm just trying this in a room this time. Switching it up. This is a little tricky. Tricky. I don't like those blue guys. Okay, we got one. Damn, that was tricky. Good. Die. Just get destroyed by my shotgun, please. Okay, we want this. Whoa, okay. We got lots of enemies. Lots of enemies. Woo-hoo. That was tough. Got our little alien sidearm, though. We need to take these guys out quickly. So... Finally, golly. That is tough. This is tough. We only have two hearts, too. I don't like that. Good. Good. Take out those tanky enemies. Nice. Whoa, okay, what is attacking me now? Wow, he just took it. Take that in with him. I don't like that. What? Take that shot. Oh, that's not what I wanted. This is what I want. Take that, buddy. Golly, these are tough enemies now. There's our boss. One heart. Yay. We want to find ourselves that shop, though, real bad. Is it up here? It doesn't look like it. Well, we got someone helping these guys out, which is you. Die! Okay. No, just die. Here is our shop. Yay! Health, too. Very good. Ooh, there's a laser sight, too. And some guy selling stuff. Laser sight. Half hearts, keys. So we can take a key or a half heart. Let's come back. Having this laser sight is gonna be great. Okay, so we're going into this room, which is some kind of maneuvering room. I heard it. Yep. Yay. Made it through, though. Woohoo! Not messing with you right now, bud. Not messing with you. Nice, we're pushing people into the abyss. I love it. Okay. Slowly but surely. It's a green chest. It's a little scary, but we're good. If it had been the... Oh, what? Back-to-back chests? Interesting. Stun him then. Booyah. Take him out. Good. And we got red heart and ammo. Which we gotta put in for. What's this again? Regular shotgun. Hexagon. That's basically full. We got good with that. Put it in with the shotgun, why not? Probably should have done the alien sidearm. What else have we gone? Well, we've been everywhere basically. Alright, shop. We have 1.5 hearts. Definitely taking the keys, which means we need to save up to get that. So let's go get the green chest because it's more important. Oh, just stretching a little there. Seems good. You got a heart container. Alright. So, now it's time for the boss. Get that proton backpack ready. And it's these guys. Oh my gosh. They're tough. Okay, hard stuff. We're almost out of ammo in this. We are out of ammo in this. Okay. There goes one. We're now stuck for some reason. Okay. Don't do that. We have half a heart left. There we go. We got one more. And he gets a health boost. I hit. Okay. Whoa! I hate that last attack he frickin' does. Where they come, you gotta be moving fast as hell to get out of the way from that. Oh, well, it's always that last guy who destroys us every frickin' time with that boss. But, I mean, that was a fun run. We got two flawlesses there, and I really enjoy the guns that we picked up, but I mean, could have used some more health in that last fight. Oh well, did our best. Got to that, we're getting to that fourth floor basically almost every time now. I'm loving that. We got 13 hegemony credits next for the next episode. We could buy something, or we could wait, play the pilot, and then do the gun game. To be sure that we have enough hegemony credits. We'll see. We shall see. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button for me. Helps me out a great deal. And as always, if you want to watch anything else on this channel, you can go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. And you can get notified for my content that way. Check out all my new stuff that way. Anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.